See how they sit on you when you pull them tight when you're walking and bouncing it, right. It's always undoing itself. That's why I keep mine, so it stops undoing itself. You know when you put it on and then you're pulling them two straps, it's coming undone and then it's hanging off your back. Fierce fell that one. Alright.
Which third are we?
Oh, not too bad. No,
you're at it. I am.
You're going to the lake, are you? What? Aye. Yeah, it's not too bad for me. It's a reasonable path.
Yeah.
There's many people up there.
That was just said, here, right? Aye. This is. This fucking shit was a boom.
I had this here. Oh, I feel all right now.
It's definitely pulling down on you, Hawley. And even the bag I've got on now is a little bit too big for me, my size. So it pulls, I can't really get a full tightness. Enjoy.
Any of you 34 gram?
Think you're too far away, Harley? Fucking yeah. Fuck, give him a fucking back now. Give him a back now. Fucking done the hard work.
I don't blame for something now, though. Your eye is looking heavy.
Now it's not even
that
low,
it's like on your shoulders.
It slides so it doesn't sit on your back, right? If you, I've taped mine there, because that's where it slides and starts steal falling up, down.
No, like I mean, like Stephen Hawking, fuck.
What?
Like
pretty alarming, like, wasn't it? Fucking how quick you were stopping. It's worse going down than it is going up. I probably just carried the fucking wood if there's loads of them.
What are you doing?
I mean, nah, it's sort of fucking frowned upon massively, really. It could be in a little pit, though. I see people have the bush boxes with there and bring the kindling up.
Since I was like
10 years
old, mate.
Well, you haven't?
No.
I think I've got two. I think I've got two,
imagine
like.
Imagine the fucking pain I've had in these ones on the way up here. Imagine the pain on the fucking way down. I might just start fucking see up here. Start killing sheep and fucking living my back on because I'm going to come back over here. carry, didn't they?
Where? Oh, there's another one there. No. Oh, it's all cracked on there.
He's in the front, yeah? I know, that's the one. There you go.
As soon as I turn the camera on that one,
what?
Look, he's on his ass.
Turn it on,
Just look right in the cloud, or like you see there, and then you go through the GoPro, it looks fucking mint, doesn't it?
Aye.
You know what I mean? Like the cloud colour and that. Mm-hmm. Looks like darker than what it actually is. But
mint. Mint,
looks fucking class. Like, this is why I wanted to come here, because like, you know, seeing the views like this when people have been like camping and that are fucking awesome. You have to sleep.
Sleep fucking higher up there, you can look down on it all. Rather than at least looking down on us.
You guys get a picture of you then? You seen that? We'll come back down and then we'll get on that rock. Stand on the rock.
to get your flask holded?
No, because it's got a plastic bag or
to the top of Angleton Pikes.
See where all the lads are over there.
Right, number 13. Grease up there, first ever wild camp. Hopefully I'll see what it's like when I guess the woman gives us something to do.
I want a shit.
Ah, you've got lumber. No, I fucking do, y'all. Lead squeezing the cloud there.
that's scary. That's a scary one to get up, that fucking one as well. It's like to come back down in that fuck. Just been speaking to two people back up there, like fucking. They've been camping doing that and it now.
Where off to next?
Yeah?
Where off to next?
Yeah, back to Patterdale, to the car park. Or wherever. We're at Glenridden, aren't we? Good. A load of them would have been waiting for deer walkers to go for the free car parking.
You can see it actually. You can see the little white bit, and then trees to the left of you. Where the path sort of like, can you see the tree? The little bright green bit. There we go, that's it.
On a bike. In bit. Fucking hell, he's gone up what we've just done. Yeah. Wait, some points you might have to get up, but you'd be surprised about the fucking some of the cunts can do, man.
Oh.
Pull it up, lift it up.